Okay, what's my superpower? What is this?
It's your birthday. What special power did you get?
I don't know. There's just a bunch of colors over my head.
Colors?
Yeah, there's blue.
What happened?
Nothing. You just have blue lines on your face now.
Oh, I selected it.
It's so funny. She doesn't even get a real power.
Hey, why would you say that?
What? I never said anything.
That was so weird.
Hey, happy birthday.
Hey, my dude, Jim.
She'll never know how madly in love with her I am.
You're in love with me?
What? How did you know that?
Whoa, I can read minds.
Hey, is your birthday party still on at your place?
Yes, of course it is.
I really hope her mom's there. She is so fine.
I'm so over this whole mind reading thing and stay away from my mom. I wonder what superpower Red will give me. Oh, I forgot. Puts lines on my face. I don't feel any different.
Guess what? My crush asked me out and we're going on a date tonight.
Danger.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Why? You're never happy for me.
No, you don't understand. It gave me a danger warning.
A what? It looks safe to cross now. Let's go.
Danger.
Wait!
Whoa, that was close. Your power's actually, like, really useful. Hey, I invited Jim to come study with us.
Jim? Okay, but you know he's, like, madly in love with me, right?
Really? Since when?
Danger. Danger. Danger.
Oh, that must be Jim. I'll be back. I'll go
Danger.
Let him in.
Wait, no. Let's see what power Black gets me.
What new power did you get?
I'm not sure yet. 63 years left?
Hey, Brianna, cool lines in your face. Very rad.
5 years left?
What?
Oh, it shows me how many years people have left to live.
Huh?
I would start taking better care of your health. You don't have much time left.
You're crazy.
63 years.
Why do you keep saying that?
That's how long you have left to live.
What? No way. I deserve way more than that. I have to study really hard if I want to go to med school next year.
I think it's better if you just live in the moment.
No, med school's my dream.
Yeah, but life is very unpredictable. You never know. In a year, you could be gone.
You're just jealous you can't get into med school.
What power will I get for purple? Ooh, purple kind of suits me.
Why haven't you left yet? It's 9 a.m.
9 a.m.? No way, I'm gonna be late for school. What's happening?
Whoa, how did you get here? You're lucky. You made it just in time for the bell.
Whoa, I can teleport. Class was so easy.
Oh no, I forgot my bag.
I got you, bestie. I got your bag, bestie.
Thank you.
And I also got this.
What's that?
It's the answers for the upcoming science test. I teleported into Mrs. Jennings' office and I took them. And the best part is, no one could have saw me go in. Because I didn't. I teleported.
Brianna, we saw that you took the answers.
Principal Smith, how is that possible? I never even went in.
You know we have security cameras, right?
I forgot about that. Gotta go. Alright, it's time to see what the last power is. Brown. Ugh, looks like shit. Hey, Bessie.
Hey, Brianna. Where are you?
What are you talking about? I'm literally right here.
Alright, wherever you're hiding, come out.
I'm right in front of you.
No, you aren't.
Whatever joke you're playing or prank or whatever, it's not funny.
Looks like Brianna's absent today.
What? No, I'm literally right here.
I can hear you, but I can't see you. Come out this instant.
Why can nobody see me? Oh, that must be my new power. I can be invisible. How do I turn this off? Oh.
When did you get here?
Time to spy on people. What is my bestie doing over there with my boyfriend?
Brianna can never know the truth about our love.
Hey!
Honey!
Oopsies.
Uh-oh, you got a mark. 5 mistakes and you're out.
Out? Like...
Yes, exactly. 2 plus 2. Brianna, what's the answer?
I can't answer it. I don't want to make a mistake.
I know the answer. It's 3. That was Timmy's 5th mistake. 5 mistakes and you're out. Brianna, hold this.
What is wrong with you?
Why did you give that to me to hold when I wasn't ready?
Chill out. It's no big deal.
No, I can't chill out. I have 2 marks now. 3 more, and I'm out.
Giving her that to hold was a mistake. What? How is that a mistake? Was it a mistake? Brianna, if you agree, I'll take away one of your marks. Was it a mistake? Brianna, if you agree, I'll take away one of your marks. No, that's my last mistake. You still have 3 left.
It was her mistake, not mine.
Hey, guys.
You can't sit with us.
Why not?
The reason Sophie's dead. You let her die so you didn't get another mark.
Why should I get a mark? I wasn't the one who made a mistake. 5 marks and you're out.
You're so selfish. Your shoelaces aren't tied.
Hmm? Why would you do that?
Sir, she made a mistake. She forgot to tie her shoelaces and then she tripped.
What? No, you tripped me.
You're now the school's target. That's what you get for killing Sophie. You're gonna be next. Good morning. I made you lunch.
Thank you, Mother.
Have a good day at school.
Thank you.
Hello, best friend.
Hello. Watch out for the...
Ow!
...table.
No, no, please don't do this. I just hit my arm. I'm so sorry. Where is Emily? You always walk together.
She is gone.
Hey, I heard what happened to Emily. I really hope you're doing okay.
Be careful. You're showing emotion.
Actually, I figured out how to show emotion without getting caught. I can show you how to do it if you want.
Yes. How do you show emotion without getting caught?
The trick is to stop caring.
You wasted my time.
Try it out and see for yourself.
Mother, don't cry. You'll get caught.
Your little sister Ella's gone. She threw a tantrum at school and now she's gone forever.
Mother, I love you. Hey, what you said worked. I stopped caring after everyone in my life was gone.
I knew you'd come around.
We need to put an end to this law. Can you help me? I'm so cold.
Here, let me check your temperature.
So, what is it?
100 degrees, just like your father and I.
That's perfect, because today we're getting put in our demon categories based on our body temperature.
Wait, don't go yet. All right, everyone, fall in line. It's time to check your temperatures. Those with temperatures under 1,000 degrees are considered weak. Those over 1,000 are considered strong. Next in line, please. 33.6. You're not a demon.
If I'm not a demon, then what am I?
If you really are a demon, then you can burn this piece of paper. Even the weakest of demons can do it.
I can't do it.
What is she? I know what you are. Temperature of 33 degrees can only mean one thing. You're a human.
That's not possible. I've been a demon my whole life. Both my parents are demons. Why are my hands freezing? In my
hands? Is that snow?
Snow?
Even worse than I thought. You're an angel. Everyone, set her on fire.
No. Mom, I'm so cold. It's freezing in here.
Quick, give me the thermometer. Just as I thought, it's at 0.
Why is my hair turning white? Mom, I'm scared.
Your transformation is almost complete. I have something to tell you. Both your dad and I are demons, but your biological father is an angel. Aw, you're so silly putting stickers on your face. No! You killed your big sister! You can't ever laugh. It kills people. Look what you've done!
Sissy!
Here, before coming into the classroom, you must put this tape over your mouth.
Why?
It's a precaution issued by the school board, as kids are the highest risk for laughter.
I don't want to wear the tape anymore.
You must wear it.
We're just kids. He didn't do it on purpose.
Listen, kid. I saved your life. You could have died. You should be thanking me.
Mommy, you forgot to pick me up from school.
Good evening.
Police officer.
There was an incident of laughing at your mother's work. She didn't make it. Stop laughing. Stop laughing. What's going on here? You killed Officer Brad. Uh-oh. We're gonna need backup. Did you hear? She killed 3 police officers when she was 7.
You know I can hear you, right? I was just a kid. I was traumatized from my mom just passing away. I couldn't control it.
You're a murderer. A psycho.
I can't listen to this any longer.
Hey, are you okay? I can't believe what they're saying about you.
I'm used to it.
Want to hang out after school? There's somewhere I want to show you. We're almost there.
Where are you taking me?
We're here.
In the middle of nowhere?
You know those 3 police officers you killed? One of them was my dad. This is your future pill.
Future pill?
Yeah, it tells you what your future career will be.
Gold digger? But that's not even a career. I need a new pill.
Can't. Everyone only gets one. Hey, did you take your future career pill? No way, you got gold digger?
Shh, we don't need to draw attention to it.
Everyone look, Brianna's future career is a gold digger. Stay away from her, boys. All right, everyone, you can partner up for these math worksheets.
Hey, Derek, can you help me? I don't understand anything.
No, don't talk to me. You just want to take my money.
What money?
Did you take your future pill yet? No, I haven't taken it yet. I have it right here. I'll take it when we get back from the assembly. Good idea. Let's go.
No way, so cool. I'm gonna be a mafia boss? Well, if I'm gonna be a mafia boss, I better start dressing the part.
Someone stole my future pill. Now I'm gonna have no future. Hey, look, it's the... Ah! Since when are you going to be a mafia boss? I'm scared.
Now that I'm gonna be a mafia boss, no one will mess with me.
Sorry.
Hey, watch where you're going.
Please don't hurt me. Bree, how is it possible that your future career changed? You only get one pill.
Don't know, and I don't care.
Can't believe it. Someone stole my future pill, and now I don't get a future. I'm gonna be jobless. I know who stole your future career pill. It was Brianna. Her future career all of a sudden just changed.
Finally 18, what gift do I get? A mystery box? Oof. Well, might as well open it.
No, don't.
Why?
I heard a story of one person who had a mystery box and they stopped breathing right as they opened it.
I should wait to open it then.
Good idea. It could be very dangerous. What did you get for your gift?
I got this mystery box.
Open it. I heard of someone who got a mystery box and got $1,000,000. Don't open it. I heard someone got gifted a mystery box and lost a finger. Open it. Don't. Open it. No.
I'm scared. I'm not gonna open it.
Hey, I want to trade my gift with you for that mystery box.
What's your gift?
A mansion. It's way better than a box. So give me the box. Trade it now.
No, we can't trade gifts. It's illegal. I have to know what's in this box. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's empty.
Have you opened your box yet?
No, I haven't opened it yet. I don't know what's inside.
Open it. I need that box. Give it. Just open it. I'll give you my mansion.
Back. Stay back, you fiends.
Open it.
No, I don't think there's any need to open it.
All right, class, it's time for the test. We'll be starting right now.
Oh, shoot. I forgot my pen. Oh my God. What is this box?
You lied to me. You did open the box.
Shh. My crush is coming. Oh. Hey, box. I could really use some perfume. Gosh. Perfect. This box could be very beneficial to me.
To us.
No. Hey, box. I could really use $1,000,000 right now.
Timmy, truth or dare?
Truth.
Timmy, are you interested in women or men?
Timmy? Tell the truth, because if you lie, you'll die.
Women. I'm interested in women, obviously. Why would I like men?
Timmy, that was a lie.
Babe, are you doing okay? I know you and Timmy were close.
Yeah, I'll be okay.
Brianna,
Truth or dare?
Truth. Truth is easy.
Do you really love your boyfriend? If not, who do you really love?
Babe, you got an easy one. Of course you love me.
No. I'm in love with your brother.
She's telling the truth.
How could you? How could you be in love with my brother?
I'm sorry.
Derek, truth or dare?
Truth, obviously.
You must pick dare.
Fine, dare.
Kill Brianna. Derek, truth or dare?
Truth, obviously.
You must pick dare.
Fine, dare.
Kill Brianna.
Babe, you wouldn't. You wouldn't kill me.
I would.
Brianna, truth or dare?
Truth. I pick truth.
You must pick dare.
Okay, dare.
I dare you to kill Derek. Good. I was looking for you.
Derek, wait. Can I just say one thing before you kill me?
I guess you may. Hey, Brianna. Tell my brother I said hi.
I need to get home.
Hey, Brie.
Damien, hi.
Have you seen my brother Derek anywhere? I've been looking for him.
No, I haven't seen him anywhere.
Brianna, truth or dare?
Truth.
Tell the truth about what happened to Derek.
I'm in love with Timmy.
Here, do the flower test.
Yummy.
No, don't eat it. To know if Timmy really loves you, you must do the flower test.
Flower test?
You must rip off each individual petal saying he loves me not. If the final petal lands on he loves you, then he loves you. If the last petal lands on he does not, then he doesn't.
He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not.
Sweetie, what's wrong?
Timmy doesn't love me. Why didn't Daddy come to pick me up at school too?
He went to pick up milk. He's never coming back.
Hello, daughter.
Dad?
I'm sorry I left. I want to be in your life again.
10 years later and you want to be back in my life? Only if the flower says you really love me.
Hello, daughter.
Dad?
I'm sorry I left. I want to be in your life again.
10 years later and you want to be back in my life? Only if the flower says you really love me. He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. Loves me not. You don't love me, Dad.
Of course I love you. You're my daughter.
Why'd you come back?
Look, I need some money. I just need you to ask your mother.
Not gonna happen. Why don't you go pick up milk like you said you were going to 10 years ago?
Hey, baby. Are you okay? I love you.
He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. I love you too.
I now pronounce you husband and...
Wait. I need you to do the flower test.
Right now? I'll pronounce you husband and...
Wait. I need you to do the flower test.
Right now?
Yes, I have to be sure.
She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. She loves me not. You don't love me. Why would you agree to marry me if you don't love me?
I thought I did, but I wasn't sure.
No. You knew. Because if you really loved me, you wouldn't even have to think about it.
Truthfully, there's someone else. I'm sorry.
Well, that was embarrassing.
I love you, Timmy.
Brianna, I love you too. I've loved you since I was 6 years old.
What? But I did the flower test and you didn't love me back.
It must have been wrong. Try it again.
The flower test doesn't lie.
Please, just one more time.
He loves me. He loves me not. Where are you from?
I'm from England.
Wait, really? You're British?
Nah, I'm just messing with you.
What are your hobbies?
Actually, I like to rob banks in my spare time.
Haha, funny. Can you take these questions seriously?
We'll see. What are you doing?
I'm getting ready for a date.
With who?
None of your business.
Where are you going?
Huh? What are you doing?
Working.
Where?
A restaurant. Hello, my name's John. I'll be your server today. Can I get you started with anything to drink? Hello?
How was your date?
It was good. I met someone, actually.
You met someone else on your date?
Look, I know how it sounds, but the other guy was a bore. This guy, he's special. How was work?
Last night was great, actually. I met a really nice girl at work.
Oh. You did?
Yeah, we're going on a date tonight, actually. What are your plans tonight?
I'm actually going on a date tonight, too, with the guy I met at the restaurant. Hey.
You actually showed up. Wow, you look amazing.
I do? No way. Look at you. You look amazing.
What time are you leaving for your date? Oh, I'm sorry. I was just asking my soulmate a question. I hope you don't mind.
No, it's just... I got the same question from my... Wait, you're... So you're my soulmate.
So you finally found out.
You're saying that you knew?
Are you dumb?
No, I just didn't recognize the voice right away, that's all. What school do you go to?
Look over to your right.
How long have you known I'm your soulmate?
A lot longer than you think.
What neighborhood do you live in?
Go to your window.
No way. You're my neighbor?
Where are you?
I'm at the grocery store. Where are you?
Look out the window.
Are you stalking me or something? Hello?
Hey, make a wish. How many years did you get?
8.
But you'll only be 17.
Mom?
Don't worry. I'm sure she'll find a nice, handsome prince to marry. I hope so. Your birthday soon. Have you chose a prince you'd like to marry?
No. All the princes I've met so far are just not for me.
Hello, princess.
Prince William.
I heard you're looking for a prince to marry. How about me?
I'd rather drop dead.
Well, that's what's going to happen. I heard Prince William likes you.
Yeah, but he's not my type.
You don't have much time left. Maybe you can learn to love him. You are to marry Prince William. Final decision.
But mother, I don't like him.
Enough. You don't have enough time left. You must marry a prince in 2 days.
Who said I even like princes at all?
Excuse me?
What if I like a princess?
Do princesses marrying is forbidden.
Mother.
That's enough. I'm going to start making the arrangements for you to marry Prince William. Brianna, are you okay?
I am to marry Prince William tomorrow.
I'm sorry. I know that he wasn't your first choice.
No, he wasn't. You were.
I now pronounce you Prince William and you Princess Brianna to be wedded. I object.
Ella!
This is absolutely preposterous. What kind of objection would you have to our marriage? I object because I want to marry her, and I know that she feels the same way. Ugh, that's absolutely rancid. Two princesses cannot marry.
They won't accept our marriage.
I know. How about we elope?
$1 million or glasses? Obviously.
Whoops. Hey.
These don't even have lenses.
Hey, best friend.
Hey.
I'm only friends with her because I think her dad is hot.
Gross. Stay away from my dad.
Spare change? Anyone have spare change? I was kicked out from home at only 14 years old.
Here, this is all I have.
Can no one clean up around here? I have to do everything myself. I'm really overwhelmed and burnt out from work.
Mom, don't worry. I'll clean the house today. Good morning, Principal Stevens.
Good morning, Brianna. I'm actually her real father.
Dad? Good morning, Principal Stevens.
Good morning, Brianna. I'm actually her real father.
Dad?
How did you find out?
Babe, you are never going to believe this. I just found out that Principal Stevens is my dad.
That's so crazy. I'm only into guys.
We need to break up. You need to be with someone more your type.
What are you talking about?
It's okay, babe. Be who you are.
I marked your essay.
50%? Are you kidding me?
I give students less marks than they deserve.
You're a bad teacher. I'm going to tell my dad.
We've located the glasses. Over. Hand over the glasses.
No, they're mine.
Guess we'll have to use force.
Hey! Look! A woman in a bikini!
Where?
I'm a gummy, gummy, gummy.
Stop playing!
Gummy!
Playing is against the law. You're lucky no one saw you, or else you would have been killed.
Catch! Let's play!
We're not allowed. We'll get killed.
That's only if they see us. No one's around.
Okay, catch!
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 Were you girls playing?
No, I wasn't. It was just her throwing the ball. I wasn't playing.
No, she was playing too.
No, I wasn't. No, Poppy, you're not allowed to play. No playing.
Why do you have a ball?
No, Poppy, you're not allowed to play. No playing.
Why do you have a ball? Were you playing?
I wasn't playing. I was just teaching the puppy not to play.
Good work, kid. I'll kill the dog.
No!
Brianna, we're all going to hang out after school. Are you coming?
A hangout? Are you crazy?
Relax. We're all just going to talk and study. There's going to be no games or playing.
Okay.
Hey, we should all play spin the bottle.
No! I thought we were just going to study. We're not allowed to play.
What, are you scared? Are you a chicken?
No, I just don't want to die.
All right, I'll go first.
I can't believe you're actually doing this.
Look at that, the bottle landed on you.
That is not happening.
Were you playing a game? No, I wasn't. It was Brianna's idea.
Let's play a game.
Selected.
Why would you do that? One of us is going to die now.
Yes, but one of us is going to get money.
What game are we playing?
A game of odds. Heads or tails?
Tails.
All right, I choose heads then.
No, it's tails.
A redo?
Just the granola bar?
Yes, how much?
Let's play a game.
Selected.
What game?
Go fish. The 10 of hearts?
Go fish. Joker.
What? How did you know? You're a cheater!
Mom, I'm home.
Sissy, let's play a game.
Selected.
No, you can't say those words.
Sissy, let's play a game.
Selected.
No, you can't say those words. One of us is going to die now. What game?
What?
You need to choose a game. You need to choose one you're good at so that you can live.
No, I don't want you to die.
Sissy, just choose a game.
Okay, how about we draw toothpicks? Whoever chooses the shortest stick loses.
This is a game of luck. You're supposed to choose a game you're good at.
I don't know what game I'm good at.
You choose first.
I got the short stick.
Wait. Let's play a game. I want to make a deal with you. If I win the game, you spare my little sister. But if I lose, you kill us both and you get double the prize money.
Deal. What game are we playing?
Rock, paper, scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Scissors. Am I a hunter or am I a prey? What?
What does purple represent?
I don't know. It has to be some kind of mistake.
Well, I hope you're not a prey. I don't want to have to hunt you.
I'm gonna get you.
Excuse me, there's no hunting preys during class.
Fine. Hey, you. What kind of mark is purple?
Attention everyone, please come to the main lobby immediately for your color check.
I'm nervous. I have friends who are both hunters and preys. I don't want us turned against each other.
It's no big deal. You should be with your own kind anyways. Next.
The purple mark. We've been looking for you. Come with me immediately.
What am I? Am I a hunter or am I a prey?
You're a mediator. The mediators are meant to bring balance and harmony between the hunters and the preys. I didn't think they were real until I saw you.
Get over here, you prey!
Help me!
Hey, stop that!
Oh, what even are you?
I'm a mediator, so just go to class.
You have one special ability that no one else has. You have the ability to change their mark, preys into hunters and hunters into preys.
I'm a hunter. It's what I do.
You're a hunter?
What? I'm a prey? I was so sure it was red. Dude, I'm so sorry I tried to hunt you.